Question is given, square root of c cube is equal to square root of 3 cube. So we have to find out the value of c here. How we can find out the value of c? Let's see solution. Square root of c cube is equal to square root of 3 cube, right? This is given. So we can write this, this is c cube. So c cube power, this is square root, so square root of a is equal to, we can write this a power 1/2, right? So here c cube and this is square root, so we can write this power 1/2 is equal to, same way here 3 cube power square root, that is 1/2. Now c power, we can write this c power 1/2 power 3 is equal to 3 power 1/2 power 3, because we know formula, that is if a power m power n is given, so we can write this a power n power m. Now c power 1/2, so if power 1/2, so we can write square root of c, so here it will become square root of c power 3 is equal to square root of 3 power 3, right? Now square root of c power 3 minus square root of 3 power 3 is equal to 0. Now you can see this is the form of a cube minus b cube. So a cube minus b cube, where a is equal to square root of c and b is equal to square root of 3. Now we are using formula, so a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. This is formula. So using this formula, we can write this one, square root of c, that is a square root of c minus square root of 3, a minus b times a square, a square is square root of c whole square, plus square root of c square root of 3, so square root of 3 times square root of c, plus b square, b is square root of 3, so square root of 3 whole square is equal to 0. Now square root of c minus square root of 3 times square root of c square, so it will become cancelled, so it here it will come c plus square root of 3c, we can write this square root of 3c, plus this square is cancelled from square root, so it will become 3 is equal to 0. Now we got here two equations, that is square root of c minus square root of 3 equal to 0, and next one is c plus square root of 3c plus 3 is equal to 0. So we can write this square root of c minus square root of 3 equal to 0, this is equation 1, and next one is c plus square root of 3c plus 3 is equal to 0. This is equation number 2. Now we are solving first equation first. So square root of c minus square root of 3. Square root of c minus square root of 3 equal to 0. So we can write square root of c is equal to square root of 3. Now if we are taking square both sides, then we will get here, this square is cancelled from this square root, and this square is cancelled from this square, square root. So it will become c is equal to 3. So this is the first value of c, or you can say c1 is equal to 3. Now we are solving case 2 or equation 2, that is c plus square root of 3c plus 3 is equal to 0. So from equation 2, c plus 3 plus square root of 3c is equal to 0, right? Therefore we can write this c plus 3 is equal to minus square root of 3c. Now taking square both sides, so taking square both sides, we will get, because we have to cancel this square root, that's why we are taking here square root, sorry, square both sides. So c plus 3 whole square is equal to minus square root of 3c whole square, right? Now you can see this is the formula of a plus b whole square. So a plus b whole square is a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So using this formula here, we can write this one, a square plus b square, b is 3, 3 square, plus 2ab, 2 times cab, right, is equal to, now this square is cancelled from square root, so it will become 3c. So c square plus 3 square is 9, plus 3 to just 6, 6c is equal to 3c. So here c square plus 9 plus 6c minus 3c is equal to 0. This is the equation form. So c square plus 9 plus 6c minus 3c, it will become 3c is equal to 0. Now this is the quadratic form. So we can write here a is a coefficient of c square, that is a is equal to 1, b is equal to 9, and c is equal to 3 here. So we can say value of c, we can find here c is equal to formula, we are using formula. So c is equal to plus minus b square root of c is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a, right? So is equal to minus b, b is 9, minus 9. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to 3, and c is equal to 9. C is equal to 9. So we can write minus b, b is 3, so minus 3 plus minus b square is 3 square, minus 4 times a is 1 times c is 9, upon 2 times a, 2 times a, right? Now is equal to minus 3 plus minus b square, that is 9, minus 9 for the 36, upon 2 times a, that is 2. Therefore c is equal to minus 3 plus minus, now square root of 9 minus 36, 9 minus 36 is minus 27 divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 plus minus. Now square root of 27, square root of 27 we can write this one, 9 3s are 27, so 9 times 3, 9 3s are 27 times here minus 1, so minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to minus 3 plus minus. Now square root of 9, so square root of 9 is 3, so we can write this 3, and this is minus 1, so value of minus 1 is equal to I square, so square is cancelled from square root, so it will become I, so we can write this 3i, and left term that is under square root is square root of 3, so square root of 3 divided by 2. So we got here value of c is c2 is equal to minus 3 plus 3i square root of 3 divided by 2. This is the value of c2. Now c3 is equal to minus 3 minus 3i minus 3i square root of 3 divided by 2, and we already got the value of c1, that is c1 is equal to 3. So we got here 3 value of c, that is c1 is equal to 3, c2 is equal to minus 3 plus 3i square root of 3 divided by 2, and c3 is equal to minus 3 minus 3i square root of 3 divided by 2. So this is the 3 value of c1, c2 and c3, but c1 is natural number, and here c2 and c3 you can see here, c2 and c3 is imaginary number, imaginary solution. So we can reject this one, c2 and c3. So c1 is equal to 3. This is the real solution for this equation. So let's verify, if you want to verify, so let's verify this value. So question is square root of c power 3 is equal to square root of 3 power 3. So value of c1 is 3, if you are substituting here, so 3 power 3 is equal to square root of 3 power 3. So here you got the same value, LHS is equal to RHS. So value of c1 is equal to 3. This is the correct solution for this equation. Thank you.